The wood grows thicker. Of Southern Grances are ever shrouded in this thick mist.
Oh, what are you doing?
You came searching for me?
Forgive me. I would never wish to worry you. But I had to come. A witch walks these woods, one who understands the language of the dragon. If I may find her, I will beg her aid in healing your wound. Will you accompany me? This fog bodes ill. I would walk easier with you at my side.
I feel more familiar with this quest now.
I've gained quest knowledge.
Quite deep, this forest.
Anytime.
Quite deep, this forest.
Dangerous creatures make a home of this place. We must protect Kina.
Take care, we're not separated from Kina.
There's no way forward save crossing here. I feel familiar with this area now. Take care you aren't soaked in water!
I now know why they named this forest Witchwood, and not just after her we seek. The villagers are right to fear
this
place.
The fog is thick. Take care not to lose your way.
This is the source of the mist? Not anymore! Well, fuck this forest. I wager if you enter these woods, who knows what rarities we'll find? The wood is uncommon dense. Almost as if it means to hide aught away. Perhaps we'll find more of the witch's legacy here.
There, Master!
Our wounds!
Oh. Fire works well! Your hair hit them spinning blindly! Out of the way!
Takes fire!
Find an opening, then strike. There's no way we could have lost to that.
Let's head this way. We have triumphed.
We'll be easier going searching in this
Wolves
area.
Wolves honked in packs. A shield will halt their lunges.
It is a troubling foe.
I grant you fire's blaze!
Few people are willing to take such risks.
Wolves honked in packs!
Danger. This pawn feels quite comfortable here. Magic, or aught similar, hangs thick in the air.
Watch your back!
Well clear of those threats! Take
A beast fears fire.
It hates fire!
I'll take that.
My consciousness fades!
Don't allow them to surround you! There. That must be it. Come on, Kaz.
Is this what we seek?
Then this is the witch's cottage? Let's have a look.
Begging your pardon, but we seek the witch of these woods. Oh? A great and aged woman? Perhaps you might have seen her?
The witch?
You seek grandmother? Your grandmother? Where might we find her? I would ask her aid in a dire matter.
She is dead. She died, as all must.
Oh. What of you, then? Know you aught of the dragon? Can you read the worm speak?
Gran told me. Faith knows. It cloaks the dragon. Cloaks the truth. Those who search for truth outside the faith are branded heretic.
So your grandmother told you not of the dragon, that the faith might leave you be?
Yes.
Then it seems we must turn to the faith if we are to learn more. You have our thanks. We'll leave you in peace to return to our village.
I've learned what to do in this quest.
I feel more familiar with this quest now.
Kina's aims are fulfilled. She seems quite grateful, Arisen. Kina's aims are fulfilled. She seems quite grateful, Arisen.
Might I know you? You seem familiar. Grans said not to speak with you, with people from beyond the wood. You have need of me? Again?
that?
It is a curious stone, is it not?
What's this?
This looks interesting.
Kind hates ice and fire both.
What's this? Blows to the head work well. It hates fire.
We have triumphed.
Plants of all kind grow at the tree's feet, like so many verdant children.
The villagers will be joyed to...
Kina is safe. Thank the Maker. Pray, forgive her. If she acts the fool, 'tis only 'cause concern overwhelms her sense. She's like you in that, always setting off without so much as a thought. Most like the fault of ill-parenting, which makes the blame mine.